put your little hand in mine.
Early mornings are a drag for most of us, but for Bill Murray's character in the film Groundhog Day, they're a reoccurring nightmare. You probably remember the plot. Weatherman Phil Connors is stuck in a time loop, forcing him to relive the same day over and over again.
And there's nothing I can do about it.
But we bet you didn't know these behind-the-scenes facts.
Phil Connors!
Ned?
Starting with how Scooter, the real groundhog used in the film, took a really big bite out of Bill Murray while filming this car chase scene.
Bill's wearing leather gloves. He bit through the gloves. The groundhog was just so upset. We'd been shooting for a long time, and he'd been probably getting a little car sick, really annoyed. We stopped shooting at that point and sent Bill to the clinic.
Murray claims Scooter hated him since day one.
We used every last frame of it in the film, right up to the moment that Scooter turned around and chomped down on Bill's hand.
Up next, moments before a take, Stephen Tobolowsky, who plays Ned Ryerson.
Needle nose Ned, Ned the head, come on, buddy, Case Western High. Ned Ryerson, I did the whistling belly button trick at the high school talent show.
Pointed out to Murray that residents attempting to watch their scene looked famished.
Bill said, you know what we need to do before we do this scene? The town needs a Danish.
Murray then ran into a bakery and bought their entire supply of Danishes.
Bill threw some money at him. They gave us these huge boxes of Danish, and Bill comes out and he's tossing Danishes to all the townspeople that are standing around just to watch us film.
And the third fact you probably didn't know about the making of Groundhog Day, Tom Hanks turned down the role of Phil Connors. After the movie was a hit, director Harold Ramis spoke to Tom Hanks, who was still happy with his decision.
And I said, why? And he said, well, with me, everyone thinks of me as a good guy. If I was playing Phil Connors, they would just be waiting for the moment when I turned from nasty guy to good guy. Bill was just a much more logical choice and a really great choice for it.
With an actor like Bill Murray, audiences wouldn't know what to expect.
Because he's that amazing combination of good and nasty.
And those were some fun facts about the film Groundhog Day on the Hot List.